toward inside and toward outside. This is the ultrasensor, actually, which you can see. Its appearance is like an eye, but actually it is the ultrasensor. And an Arduino Nano is used inside it. This is the battery. And with the help of coding, we have designed our programming in such a manner that when the obstacle is in the range of 20 cm, it will automatically stop. And it will run in according to our voice command. For example, when my friend will say forward, it will move forward. When my friend will say backward, right, it will turn right, it will turn left accordingly. So we will go into details and now how it actually works. So I'll request you to show you.
So when the 20 second drop second comes, I'm going to start by requesting. See, it's stop. So we can do stop. So it will stop. I think I have stop. Now they say then. You can go twice less. Now they say right. You can go twice right. Stop. Say stop.